I haven't watched any of the Star Wars movies, and it's like, you know how, like, if you haven't watched a series of movies, then it kind of becomes a thing.
You don't need to watch the very first, like, in the prequels, The Phantom Menace. You don't, because that's not important to anything. Sorry, I'm a super nerd if you can't tell.
Remember when you were promoting music in this interview?
Yeah, sorry.
Maybe maybe our next single will be like a star. It'll be called, like, you know, I'm Your Father or something like that. That actually could be a country song. That's crazy fun.
Hear more now with the Melody and Foreman podcast from Hot Country 103.5.